The best way to add class and style to your English is to pronounce the diphthongs properly. Example, M-A-Y is not May. M-A-Y is May. You have two sounds here. That's a diphthong. S-A-Y is not say. It's say. Do you get that? Use the diphthongs correctly.